My friend just told me to buy this Minecraft game for $30. I don't know, it looks fun, so I guess I'm gonna try it.
Alright, start by making my world. Damn, the graphics look shit.
I'm assuming the first thing I should do is break this tree. I paid $30 for no physics. I mean, this game is really popular. Okay, what? I got some wood. Now, how do I make some tools? This does not help at all.
Like, bro.
What does this green book do? Oh, that's how you craft.
Yeah, boy.
I'm ready to get diamonds. I'm not really sure how to find the cave, so I guess I'm gonna just mine straight down. Okay, this game hates me. Oh, diamonds. Wait, those are not diamonds. What the fuck is this? Whoa. Hero Brian, are you there? Hello? I've been searching this cave for days. Oh my god. Oh, diamonds! Finally! Oh my god, I'm gonna make a diamond armor set. I'm gonna make a diamond pickaxe. Yo, where did the diamonds go?
Oh my god, I needed an iron pickaxe. I'm gonna kill myself.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna go find some iron. This game is stupid. Oh, it's a village. Let's go.
What the hell? Look at his nose.
Look at this
nah,
dude.
Bro. Come here. Look at his nose.
Oh my god. I think it's about time to build my own house. And I know exactly where to build it. And this is my house. I built it all by myself.
Yo, that's so cool.
I know, right? You know, this game is really fun when you know how to play. Yo, what are you doing? Okay, I actually do a lot of damage. Yo, I'm actually getting surrounded. Whoa, chill!
Bro, what?